You could see they were already agitated when this guy arrived in his car. He just walked right out into the center of them, and that was it. They were like piranhas with wings. I thought they were harmless till somebody told me they're related to, I think it's a Cape Verde vulture. All I know is that they just savaged that guy.